pollen allergies are a response from an allergic individual against pollen. In terms of the pollen that cause pollen allergies, it's generally the wind-pollinated plants. Trees will pollinate in the spring, grasses will pollinate in the summer, weeds will pollinate in the fall, and when the pollen is blowing around, that's when it can land in individuals' noses and eyes and cause problems. The main symptoms of pollen allergies are going to be nasal symptoms and ocular symptoms. So in terms of the nose, pollen can cause nasal itchiness, sneezing, runny nose, postnasal drip, and nasal congestion. And then in terms of the eyes, it will cause generally watery, itchy, and or red eyes. In somebody with asthma, allergies can trigger asthma, and so pollen, when inhaled, can actually trigger an asthma flare. And similarly, in somebody who's very allergic, if they're rolling around in the grass and they're grass allergic, they can develop hives on their skin. So important in the testing for pollen allergies is a clinical history. So we will take a clinical history from patients, finding out exactly when they have their symptoms, and that can give us a big clue, at least in terms of the different seasons that plants pollinate. We have skin prick testing, where a drop of a specific allergen is placed on the skin and then poked through, and we look for a response locally on the skin to suggest that a patient might be allergic. Similarly, we can do specific IgE testing, which is a blood test looking for presence of the allergic antibody. Treatment for pollen allergies generally starts with avoidance, and so we don't tell patients to avoid an entire season outdoors, but we will tell them to look at pollen counts and maybe avoid the high pollen count days in terms of going out for their picnic in the park. Also, when they get back home from those picnics, if they can't avoid the pollen, then really taking a shower, changing clothes, irrigating out the nose, and getting the pollen out of there. Similarly, in terms of medications, we have medications for the nose, so nasal sprays, some of which are over-the-counter, some of which are found by prescription only, and similarly with oral medications as well. And then, of course, there's allergy shots, which is the closest thing we can do to make you unallergic to pollen.